Does it really cost a quarter to use my own computer? Kind of. I had this old power switch that looked pretty generic, so as an engineer, I designed a completely new one. This new button accepts 25-cent coins, which then turns on my computer. Also, I can just push this little red button to get my change back. So hopefully that answers the question of